This movie, I can't. I. I gotta say that I am very disappointed with this movie. I think this was one of the. I haven't seen a piece of garbage like this since I've seen Interstellar. I like the live action Smurfs series. They should have gone on with that series, not reboot it. I know those ones were flops in the box office. This first was the Lost Village. Lost Village was a flop in my movie reviews. It wasn't worth being kind of waiting to see this movie. I didn't see it in the theater. I just saw it today on the DVD rental. And I gotta say, wow, I am very disappointed. There will be no spoilers in this video because it was just that bad to me. So, let's get on with this. Characters were kind of weird. I didn't like their voices as much as they did in the live action series. I hated this movie so much. I did not like some of the characters, but I did not laugh at any parts. I did not laugh at all. I did not laugh. Well, even though there were few funny parts that I didn't laugh hard on, but laugh just like ha 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 like thing. The Lost Village. Out of a 5-star review, a 1.5. No, 2.5. This movie was that bad. That bad. I didn't like how the characters looked in this one. I didn't like how Gargamel or Asriel looked in this one. Where the heck did that vulture come from? Where? I say this might be one of my worst, my third least favorite movie of all time. I think this was a Sony flop. A flop for Sony and Columbia. It's gotta be my second least favorite movie of the year over Rock Dog. I did not like Rock Dog at all. This movie was that bad. I can't really explain some of it. This might have to be my quickest review yet. No spoilers in this video at all. No. You guys might have liked it. It might have been, I don't know if this was a flop in the real box office in the theater. But to me, it was just garbage. I haven't seen a dirty piece of garbage like that for a long time. Oh, God. Anyway, so that was my review. Peace out. Horrible movie. See y'all later.